Hi all, welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'll be showing an app launcher in which you can hide any of the application of your choice. And the way to hide these applications are pretty interesting, which I will show you in the video. This one is totally free and clean to use. So myself jainjejo and you're watching CREATIVELAB. So now let's get started. First method is to hide any of the application on your Android One UI. For that, just tap and hold anywhere on the home screen and click on Home Screen Settings and select Hide Apps. Here, select the application you wanted to hide. And once that is over, click on Done. Now the apps you were selected is hidden on the screen. And for opening the apps which were hidden, do the steps which I have shown before and tap on the minus sign shown on the hidden apps column. This one is a good feature in your Android One UI along with other bunch of features. Next one is an app launcher called uLauncher Pro, which you can download directly from the link in the description for free, in which you can hide any of the application in a really cool way. After the installation, open the app and click on Start. You can also see a lot of other features along with app hiding. For hiding the apps, just pinch on the screen like this, then go to Settings and set a 4-digit PIN. Now select the apps which you wanted by clicking over here. After the selection, click OK. Now these apps are in hidden apps list. Now for taking the apps, just pinch on the screen again and enter the password, and you can use the apps accordingly. By the two methods shown in this video, a person from outside cannot understand where you have hidden the applications. Now that's all about this video. I hope you all enjoyed. I will catch you next video. Till then, peace.